So, wow. Let's get this going. Was not expecting that. Hey! Dang it. Oh boy. There we go. Dadgummit. I was gonna say, fire run. Oh my gosh. First and five at the 15-yard line. Hey, fumble the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Thank you. That's what I want. Oh, you seriously. We want the ball. Great. Yeah, just in case. I don't know if that's going to be a catch or not. Hurry up, get to the line. All right, cool. I was going to say, I got the first down, so I'll do this one. Oh my goodness. Everybody is coming after me. Of course you wouldn't block him. Alright, that's fine. We're in field goal range, so I'd rather just... Dang it! I knew it. I was even praying for it, too. I was praying for it to be a good field goal. Yeah, that didn't work. I love when I come away with nothing. Especially when you're playing against a hard team. I'm wanting that so badly. See what they give me. Oh boy. Oh, thank you, Lord, that was incomplete. Dang it. I knew it was a run. All right, I got you. I got you. So I guess it was a run pass option. Oh my gosh. Let's see what happens. Hey, get on the ball. Oh my gosh, I was gonna say, that's our own opportunity right there. What in the world? Well, thank you, Lord, that wasn't a safety then. Just in case. I don't know how that's a 2-minute warning when nobody ran the ball, or I mean, I didn't run the ball. Snap went over my head, so. Alright. They're probably going to run the ball a lot, so... See what they give me. Boom. Let's go. Dang it! All right, we get the ball first. Solid return. All right. You know what? No, let's do that, cause he's... Crap. If y'all would get upfield and block, I mean, that would have been a lot helpful. Instead of looking back. Let's go! I knew it was a run. Hey, make a pummel. Let's go. That's all I gotta do now. Should have just let it go. All right, let's go.
Right, 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 right.
Wow, EA. Not giving me an animation when I clicked on and I had triangle and didn't bat the ball out of his hands? Really? Just in case. I don't know. I don't trust that. Let's just do this. Boom. Oh yeah, that's the 100th episode of Goldbergs. Oh my gosh. Oh! I really thought that was a pick. Ooh, thank you, Lord. All right, 4th and 3. Let's go. Oh, they're going to kick the field goal. It's making me kind of nervous when they were checking. Touchback. Alright, let's take this thing serious and slow. All Feel like he's going to break it. All right, they took that last time out. Okay, all right. To make sure to put the nail in the coffin on this. Against the best team in the NFL. So I'm assuming the Saints and the Tampa Bay game ended with a tie. All right, cool. You just want to end the game on the kickoff return. That's fine. I'm down with that. Thank you for giving me the dub. All right. Yeah, I know, I didn't pass the ball, but, I mean, I wanted to win this game, so I fixed what I could do is just run the ball. If it ain't broke, don't fix it, you know, so. So since this is week 18, I'm gonna rest the starters. With Leonard Fournette, I'm just gonna rest him because he's gonna be in the playoff. I might need him in the playoffs, but I mean, James Conner has kind of really led the team, so So yeah. So in this year, we'll play Seattle Seahawks, and that would probably be the last that I'm doing tonight. I don't know. So yeah, we'll have to wait and see. So.